Good morning to all parents and lots of love to all my dear students. Students, I am your value education teacher Tapas sir. I have come here with a new story for class 5 students. The story that shows that you should respect yourself in any condition, then only world will respect you. This story is lesson 3, self-respect. So children, let's start the story. Self-respect. A water bearer had two large pots. He hung each pot at the ends of a pole which he carried on his shoulder. One of the pots had a crack in it. The other pot was perfect and carried the full portion of water. Portion means amount. Water upon the end of the long walk from the stream to the water bearer's house. The cracked pot arrived only half full. Cracked means broken. Means the water bearer every day used to carry water in his two pot from stream to his house. But one of the pot was cracked, means there was hole in it. So whenever he goes to his house, he finds that one of the pot is half full and other is completely full. This went on every day for 2 years. The water bearer managed to carry only one and a half pots of water to his house. Means this went on for 2 years. Every day he used to take two pots of water from the stream, but when he reached to his home, he finds there is only one and half pot of water. Of course, the perfect pot was proud. I am the best, it would say, smirking at the cracked pot. The other pot, which was perfect, always criticized and used to give a smile to insult the cracked pot that I am the best among we two. Smirking means smile in a irritating way, means the smile that insults someone.
Unhealthy, you're not perfect match to me.
Slowly, the poor cracked pot grew more and more. Ashamed of its imperfection, it felt miserable for being able to accomplish only half of what it had been made to do. After 2 years of what the cracked pot considered to be a bitter failure, it spoke dejectedly to the water bearer. Imperfection means a fault. Miserable means hopeless. Accomplished means fulfill, and dejectedly means depressed, means the cracked pot was feeling ashamed of itself as it couldn't perform what the water bearer expect from it.
So he was very miserable condition and very in a shameful condition that he couldn't do what he was kept for. And it went on for 2 years. And at last the crackpot thought of talking to the water bearer regarding this.
Sir, I am ashamed of myself and I want to apologize to you. The cracked pot told to the water bearer that he is very ashamed of his performance, and so for his bad performance he wants to ask sorry for it to the water bearer. Why, asked the bearer, what are you ashamed of? For the past 2 years, I have been able to deliver only half my lot. Then the water bearer asked to the cracked pot, for what you are ashamed of? Then the cracked pot told to the water bearer that I am ashamed of my incompetent performance, for which you have kept me, I couldn't deliver it.
I am ashamed of myself and I am sorry.
Why? What are you ashamed of? Asked the bearer.
For the past 2 years, I have been able to deliver only half of my load.
Because this crack is my sight, causes water to leak out all the way back to your house. Due to my flow means fault. You have to do all of this work and still do not get full effort, said the pot. Means the cracked pot was feeling sorry for the problem the water bearer is facing because of this cracked pot incompetency, and he was feeling for bad for the water bearer that even though he is doing a lot of labor, but for his mistake the water bearer could not get that much profit, or you can say could not get what he deserved for his hard labor.
Only half of my load because of this crack. Water leaks out all the way.
The water bearer felt sorry for the old cracked pot. Today, as we return to the house, I want to notice the beautiful flowers along the path. Indeed, as they went up the hill, the old cracked pot took notice of the sun warming the beautiful wildflowers on its side of the path, and this cheered it up somewhat. But at the end of the trail, it still felt bad because it had leaked out half its load, and so it again apologized to the bearer. The water bearer was feeling sorry for the old crack because he was feeling in a such a depressed way. And the water bearer told to the crack pot that today when we'll return from the stream to our house, you will notice the beautiful flowers on the roadside. The crackpot did so. He took a notice of the beautiful colorful flowers beside the road. He was somewhat very happy by seeing the beautiful flowers, but he was also dejected that when he reached to the house he was half full. So once again the cracked pot asks sorry to the water bearer.
To notice the beautiful flowers along the path. So while returning, the old cracked pot noticed the warmth of the sun on the beautiful wild flowers. The cracked pot was a bit satisfied, but still the pot felt bad. At the end of the walk, it again apologized to the bearer for leaking out half its load.
The bearer said to the pensive pot, "Did you notice that there were flowers only on your side of the path and not on the other pot side?" The pot nodded that it had seen so. "That's because I have always known about your flow and I took advantage of it. I planted flower seeds on the roadside of the path, and every day when we returned from the stream, you watered them unknowingly for 2 years. Means the water bearer said to that crackpot, who was in a painful mood, that you don't feel sorry. Rather, I am very happy that this crack in you has helped me to grow these beautiful flowers beside the road. I used your crack to grow these flowers. You don't know, you unknowingly has helped me to grow this flower beside the road for last 2 years.
Good. The bearer said to the pot, "Did you notice that there were flowers only on your path? There are no flowers on the path of the other pot. That is because I had always known your fault. So I planted flower seeds on your path. Every day while we walk back, you have watered those seeds. For the past 2 years,
I have been able to pick those beautiful flowers to decorate my little girl's room." The water bearer told to the cracked pot that it is only possible for me to grow these beautiful flowers because of your help, which now these beautiful flowers I am using to decorate my little girl's room.
2 years I have picked these beautiful flowers to decorate my
Without you being the way you are, I would not have this beauty to grace my house," said the water bearer to the cracked pot. The cracked water pot was glad to hear this and was no longer ashamed of itself. The water bearer told to the cracked pot that, "Without your help, I couldn't have done this. I am very thankful for your unconditional service which you have provided me, and by your help only I could bring smile to my girl's face and I could do what I thought of. So a big thank to you for your help." Now the cracked water pot was very happy and pleased that unknowingly also he could able to help his master, and for which he is thanking to him.
Stable, if you were not what you are, he would not have had his beauty to grace his house.
Children, the moral of the story is a feeling of respect for yourself that shows that you value yourself. Then only others will respect you or will give importance to you. So always give respect to yourself, children. This is the moral of the story. Thank you, children, once again having patience to listen my story, and I am sure you have enjoyed this format of learning, and I will continue in future as well. Thank you.